Hi, I'm Dr. Shipra Singla. I'm Director of Fertility and IVF Department at Cloudnine Hospital, Patparganj, Delhi.
If the sperm count is zero in any semen sample, we call it as azoospermia. It is always advisable to get semen test done from any standard embryology lab. And then the semen sample is examined under the microscope. If the sperm count is zero, then this semen sample is centrifuged for 15 minutes and the pallet is re-examined. And we look for any occasional sperms are present or not. And if the sperm count is zero, then the male partner is asked to come back after 4 to 6 weeks apart for the second sample. If both the samples have zero count, then we label it as azoospermia. Almost 1% of the men population, they can have azoospermia. So the treatment recommended here is ICSI TESE. Here we retrieve sperms through surgical technique from the testes, either by the aspiration technique or through high magnification microscope. Microdissection TESE is done and the testicular tissue is examined for any presence of sperms. If sperms are present, then these sperms are directly injected into the egg, and this technique is called intracytoplasmic sperm injection ICSI. In cases of obstructive azoospermia, sperms can be retrieved from testes in almost 95 to 100% of the cases. And if the azoospermia is non-obstructive azoospermia, if there is any testicular cause, still with the micro TESE, we can get sperms in 55 to 60% of the cases. So through ICSI TESE, you can have your own biological child even if the sperm count is zero.